Evil chants and demonic voices echo through the halls of this lonely shrine. Holy fires lighting this grim shrine have long since died. The hero lies here in repose, his mummified. A dark figure rises above the corpse of the hero and attacks. This is the final resting place of a once great hero, his remains and legacy long since forgotten. This impressive structure houses the tomb of the Wizard King. You enter the tomb's antechamber, only to find it occupied by a pack of gnolls. Hurry, for the Wizard King awaits. King Rayum calls out to you.
Welcome, traveler. You will learn to call this place home as I have.
Nefriti blocks your path.
No mortal may pass through this gate.
Stand before Rayum, Wizard King of the Necklace. The Wizard King collapses into a moldering heap of ragged cloth and dust. Take the ancient scrolls and place them into your pack. This impressive structure houses the tomb of the Wizard King. These firebrand trolls guard the path leading to the Burning Mountain. Buried underneath these mountains lie the Firebrand Mines. The air in the mine is thick with choking fumes, its walls black with coal dust. Thank you. gnoll with black fur and blood-red markings growls a challenge at you. Buried underneath these mountains lie the Firebrand Mines. This is one of two locations in all Menacterum where water can be found. Visitors must travel through this checkpoint to reach the well-defended Burning City. The heat of the desert is intolerable, the sweltering temperature emanating from the burning city. Burning city of the Firebrands rises before you, a monument of gnollish strength, treaty magic, and the toil of countless slaves. You hear a distant howl of alarm. Come on. rhythms are those of beating wings. This kitchen reeks of blood and rusted iron. A caged dwarf above the cook fire looks like the next main course. The updrafts in this volcanic cavern are searingly hot, yet they still offer respite from the stifling air of the city. terrace of the burning city is not as oppressively hot as below. The most powerful firebrands probably dwell at these heights. Slips from the overseer's grasp as he falls. This arcane library reeks of malice and despair. A halfling slumps at a low table, unaware of your arrival. The heat of the desert is incomparable to the sweltering temperature emanating from the burning city.
Immense cavern is home to the deadly Volkurin.
Swirls around this steep, narrow bridge. The imposing burning mountain looms to the west of this rocky field.
This dead is a favorite ambush site of the drow. Shadows scuttle against the walls, and the air is filled with the incessant chittering of scorpion larvae. The scorpion tender turns away from his pets and fixes a baleful stare at you. High-pitched whines, barks, and yips echo through the cavern. A pack of gnolls is on the prowl. A large scorpion is caged here, surrounded by dozens of its brood. glistening scorpion rises from the earth. Gloom's Huntress, brood queen of the breeding pits.
The bottom of this immense cavern is home to the deadly Volkurin. An inordinate amount of dust whirls around this steep, narrow bridge. To the Volkur Spiral, site of many ritual sacrifices. Golden vessel atop the altar catches your eye. A gigantic scorpion rises from the cavern's floor. Cries of alarm sound out from the upper reaches of this chamber. The drow are coming for you.
Shakur the Hunter desires a new offering of blood. Yours will suffice. Ulkur the Hunter utters one final call for retribution, then falls silent.
impalpable aura surround this lone drow, an avatar of Volkur, with the defeat of Volkur's final aspect. distinct advantage within the confines of Windlasher Canyon.
These firebrands guard the path leading to the burning mountain.
At the end of this corridor lies the court of Layla, the Demon Queen. You stand in the antechamber of Queen Layla's court. Before you, an ancient tome radiates malice. The gate of the Court of Layla opens, beckoning you further into the Queen's Sanctum. A massive platform supported by pillars rises above the demon-guarded intersection. Bridges extend in every direction. Gibbering voices rise from a locked hatch, along with the stench of unclean death.
Likeable.
A plaque bearing a stylized wolf is mounted above this door. You hear frantic scratching and whining from the cages along this hallway. At the far end of the shrine, demonic glyphs glow with power. A tortured voice howls.
You have chosen wrongly, my blood has not suffered.
A plaque bearing a stylized snake is mounted above this door. You hear the slapping of many damp feet against stone. They're headed this way.
Troglodyte
support of the Convoker's spell, the portal quickly collapses. You sense powerful magic as a malevolent figure coalesces in the shrine. A plaque bearing a stylized monkey is shrieks, howls, and peals of vicious laughter echo all around you. Hear the clatter of a portcullis rising to the south. Rakshasa Prince appears once more as the potent glyphs are recited. The illusory prince is once again called by the power of the glyphs. A plaque bearing a stylized scorpion is mounted above this door. The door crumbles away, revealing a seething nest of venomous scorpions. Prince's image has returned. He glares at the party in gathering anger. A plaque bearing a stylized bat is mounted above this door. Six plaques are arrayed above this gate, each bearing the stylized image of an animal. Thank you. demonic voices shout combat orders with a mixture of rage and eagerness. Mighty form of the Marilith Queen Leilat. Her Rakshasa consort stands confidently by her side. Queen Leila vanishes in a spray of colors. Queen Leila blinks back into sight, completely unharmed and hissing with fury. Is this just another illusion? As Queen Leila vanishes, a sense of oppression lifts from your soul. You have driven the true queen into the circle of eternity. At the end of this corridor lies the court of Leilat, the Demon Queen. This must be the hellish lair where the wizard king summoned Layla to Eberron. The air is sulfurous and corrupt. This portal churns with instability. You doubt Zawabi's magic can hold it open for long.
How dare you trap me in here with genie tricks? You will pray your death before the end. See how my enemies prance about like jesters. I die at exorcisms and darkness. I will make a special torment for your soul. Death curse be upon you all.